Hey, what's up, guys? Owl Host here, and today we're showing you a cool hack that you can do with Miis.
Yeah, and I founded the hack.
Yeah, my friend here,
I would say
his name, but,
Yeah, you know, never mind.
I'm just here with someone.
So here's the hack. Mm-hmm. You need to go on, I found this hack out today. Create me. From a photo. You can't go from scratch or else it will not work.
Alright, don't worry. We can see the gamepad on the TV.
Okay.
Alright. Okay.
Automatically create. We're doing a male. And as you can see, to point the picture at Sheldon, we're going to do Sheldon.
Very nice Sheldon over there.
Okay, so look at... Okay, so we got to pick a skin tone. Like, it still gives us features. Yep. Probably about the same.
Alright.
Eye color, I know it's gray.
Oh, yeah. Gray eye color for Sheldon.
Hair color, it's about the same.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so what should his hair... Okay, I'm trying to pick a hairstyle. This may take a while. Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, nice Sheldon.
Okay, now it's time to take the picture. Okay, now put it on... Okay, 1 second. Okay, now zoom in on the Sheldon. Okay, so what we have to do is take a picture of the Sheldon. And take a picture of it. Now look on the screen. As you can see, it will actually identify it as an actual face. See? It actually comes off. It actually works. Yeah, I couldn't believe it at first anyway.
That's a big forehead.
And then also, you can also switch them up a bit if it's not working out for you. Okay, just wanted to show you this hack. And yeah, this is just a little short mini video for you guys.
Yeah, so bye.
So yeah, like and subscribe, and bye.